people to Eskom and ask for electricity. And if still, if they say electricity is going to be load shedded for 4 to 5 hours, why can't you just hold yourself for 4 to 5 hours? Sit inside, read, do something, study, play sports, something else. Keep yourself busy. Just don't bend, don't destroy. It's as simple as that. Like, it's just totally out of control. Because at the end of the day, this is money.